In Kentucky, a federal judge rules that a former county clerk must pay more than $260,000 in attorney's fees and expenses for refusing to issue marriage licenses to same-sex couples. Kim Davis was briefly jailed in 2015 for her refusal and was subsequently taken to court. The courts ruled that she must also pay $100,000 in damages to the two men she refused to work with. Her attorneys are expected to appeal the decision, arguing that the fees and the costs are excessive.